The last Friday of every April will now be recognized as National Historical Marker Day.
Tyler Ryan shows us how one local group is taking part in Poland.
Members of the Poland Historical Society joined many others across the nation to celebrate National Historic Marker Day. They went out across Poland Township to clean up the historic markers to help make them look brand new.
We would like to maintain them as part of the historic nature of the village here, so people in the long-term future will still be able to see these markers.
Just a little soap and a brush was all that was needed to clean the signs. The signs were mainly dusty, but the ones near the roads had some salt on it from the winter season and needed the most work. There is a total of 7 historic markers in Poland that needed cleaned up on Friday, and that includes the one right behind me, but that is just a small dent to this national effort.
It was started with the Pomeroy Foundation, and they asked people across the nation to clean their markers today, and we plan on doing this every year after this. And there are 138,000 markers throughout the country.
If you could not get out on this Friday, the Historical Society encourages you to get out this weekend to help clean the markers. Participants are encouraged to share their photos from their marker cleaning efforts on social media by using hashtag National Marker Day. On Tuesday, May 4th, a photo gallery of the submitted images will be created and published on Facebook and Twitter. With more local news, I am Tyler Ryan.